Yes, let's do it.
Yeah, yep.
All right. Rainbow and Lightning from Stratton, Ohio, sent in by Sandra Booth. Now, Mike, is this the one you think was photoshopped?
Well, that's a different photo than the one I saw, I think. Because I saw one that looks like a daytime rainbow and a nighttime rainbow together, which seemed odd to me until I saw the video.
Yeah,
which
sounds like you're backing off. Okay, nice. Very nice. Yes. All right, and now okay. So let's now take a look. Let's get your judging.
Okay. I'll give that
I'm
giving it an 8.
Since I've seen the video of it,
yeah.
I'm giving it a higher number. Giving it a 9.
Yeah, but we're going to...
Going with the 9.
Yes.
I'm going to go with an 8, because it's pretty cool. Two rainbows and a lightning strike. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I like
all
it.
All right. And keep your scores standing by. This is our woo-wop bonus round, the real contest of the week. Take a look at that one. There's the video. That's completely different. Salinas, Kansas. Selena, Kansas.
That's a 10+. That was awesome.
I'm going with the 9. That really, see, because there's a light. There's like a street light. That's why I thought it was fake, because there was like a daytime and a nighttime, but I still give it a 9.
Yeah. Okay,
that was really excellent.
What are you going with that, Steph?
I'm going to give that a 10. I don't have a 1, but all I have is a 0. So someone make a 1 for me. There's a 1.
Okay,
10.
That's
that
a 10.
Awesome.
Very highest number yet. Here's the big one, though. World leader shirt off. Putin against President Obama. All right, there he is in all his pale glory. Talk about macho.
So that's Putin.
Vladimir Putin. Now let's take a look at President Obama on vacation in Hawaii.
He looks a little
hail to the chest.